Cavs are ready to go for their first chance at a boys' hoops state title. Canterbury has 14 already between girls' hoops and boys and girls' soccer. And head coach Derek Adams wants his guys to be a part of that school trophy case. Tucker Day late in the first with a strong drive to the hole. Cavs go up 11-10. It's their lead at the end of the first. Bethesda Christian rallies to lead in the second, but Colin Berta gets Canterbury back in front from close. Cavs lead 22-21. But then it's a baseline fadeaway jumper from Devin Lewis. The shot puts Canterbury up by three at the half, and the Cavs fans are liking how it's going. Third quarter, Bethesda ties it at 32, but it's John Parent from the corner for three to put Canterbury back in front. Cavs up just two to start the fourth, just 8 minutes away from a state title. It's Lewis with a pass over to Parent early in the fourth. With another triple, he led Canterbury with 22 as he stretches the lead to five. Bethesda Christian has one last run as back-to-back steals and lay-ins by Luke Douglas brings the Patriots back within one. But Canterbury ups the lead with free throws. And it's this big play. Parent, with his 10th rebound, sends it ahead as Lewis lays it up and in for the 8-point lead. And the Canterbury Cavs win a 1A state championship with a 48-41 win over Bethesda Christian.
All season. We said from day one, very cliche, but defense travels, and we're going to have nights where we can't throw in the ocean from the beach. So let's make sure that we're defending.
I had the mindset, this is going to be my last game ever. So I just went in confident and just played my game. So, but I couldn't do it without any of these, Devin or Tucker or my whole team.
We came here knowing that we had a really good shot, and I guess we came out and showed everyone that we could do it.
We just know we trust each other to make the right decision. It was a tight game, but we knew we could get like an easy bucket off of great defense and then great rebounding. So, I mean, really, it's just the chemistry and the teamwork that we have as a team.
Just a big congratulations to Canterbury on all their accomplishments this season. And since Canterbury continues its spring break next week, a celebration will come the following week when break is over. That's all for sports. We'll be right back.